what's going on with the American Retirement Saver and the broader American retirement savings market? ICI Senior Director of Retirement Investor Research, Sarah Holden, constantly studies this area and dropped by to offer me some new highlights.
So Factbook each year, the last chapter is devoted to looking at the retirement market, and it really highlights the multi-pronged approach that we take in research to understanding that market. So for example, we highlight that there's $28.2 trillion earmarked for retirement. We also do a survey of IRA-owning households, and we find out why it is they made the decisions they made with their IRAs. We're able to look at their asset allocations and their withdrawal decisions. We also have a database of 401k plan participants, and we analyze their asset allocations and their account balances. And all of this is pulled together in Factbook in one convenient place, really hitting the highlights of all these many strands of research.
So you have this nice big picture, multi-dimensional view based on last year's data, the Factbook, and then yet your group continues to publish a tremendous amount of data this year.
Yeah, so recently we published from our record keeper survey. This is a survey of defined contribution plan record keepers looking at more than 30 million accounts. It's a survey we started back in 2008, sort of in the teeth of the financial market crisis, to keep track or keep an eye on how 401k participants were behaving as various market challenges or financial stresses came their way. The most recent data looked at 2017, and on a few key metrics, we saw that they really stick to it. So they continued contributing. Very few of them took withdrawals from their accounts. About one in five have a loan outstanding, and some of them, fewer than one in 10, rebalanced either their contributions or their asset allocations. And so it gives us a nice sort of keep a finger on the pulse of how are 401k participants reacting to the market and the financial environment they're facing.